Did you know in Jurassic Park, in the scene where the characters encounter a massive pile of Triceratops dung, the dung was created using clay, mud, and straw to achieve the right color and consistency? To make it look more realistic on screen, the crew drizzled honey and papayas on it, attracting a swarm of flies. This made the dung appear more authentic, even though it was odorless on set.
That is one big pile of shit.